Two fugitives suspected of murder in Hawaii are arrested in Southern California. Federal marshals and Los Angeles police arrested one man on a Greyhound bus bound for Mexico and another in Inglewood.